What's the best part of being a pro player? Best part is that you can play games for a living. That's the best part. Find it for me. Holy fuck. This is good for me, by the way. If I get the level 2 without dying now, this is good for me. Because then I can actually one-shot him. Come on, bro. Come on. If he dies here, it's really good. Nice. Good shit. What the fuck? Oh, this. I think he's dead. Yeah, I think he's dead. He uses W, that's why he died. Minions OP. Is there any advice for Qiyana? Yeah, you should never use. You should not use Earth until he's actually low. Or unless you can actually not get anything else, but it's really easy to get the river or the grass. That's first. Second is, if you want to go in, you should always E first to do the combo, the EQ combo. Oh, how far is not? Not too bad. If I CC him, he's dead. If not, then he can live. Oh shit! That was a naughty Q. You can win this, no? Oh, maybe not. Oh nice, he's dead. That went strong. Why makes W second instead of E? Because it gives you more damage. E second is a bait. Gives you more damage and utility. Because the W procs on your E auto and your EQ. So it gives you your on hit damage 3 times. Give me a second. messed up my ulti, but it's okay. All good. Fuck, man, I could have played it better, but I'm too bad. Oh, nice. I could have played it so much better there. It's all good, though. I shouldn't have wasted my first Q. I saw Eve before I Q'd. Could have launched her. I thought I could get a good ult there, but they played it well. Fucking one shot. Do you think Qiyana is also good on mid? I think it might be better in mid than top. I'm not sure. Haven't seen a lot, but in mid there's just a lot of champs that are not tanky, you know? So you can actually one-shot them. But on top, there's some champs that are just too tanky for you to kill. Also, what's really good on this champ, if you're maxing W, you don't need to buy boots. I just ulted to get the... Holy fuck.
Those who find Ishtar do not live to speak of it.
See ya, bro. Fucking one shot. Bad to be. Actually, it was fine. It made them go away, but yeah.
Man.
Yeah. How's it going?